because we're starting a grassroots effort to pass a check, J-A-C-K, Herrera, H-E-R-E-R, initiative of 2012, which will give students back their student loans for any arrest ever given regarding cannabis. It will give back people their land and their houses that have lost it through foreclosures. It will end the prohibition once and for all. It will take the tax off the medicine. It will put the tax on recreational use for responsible adults and for industry. Yes, we are putting back people to work using cannabis hemp. What do I hear? Hemp hemp hooray! We are here to occupy. We are here to shut down the IRS that takes each one of your hard-earned dollars every 3 months out of the year that you could be spending on your families.